What's up, everybody? This is Sonic the Hedgehog 5v1 here, and welcome here to something I've been wanting to do for a while. Never got around to it, and now I'm going to. So yeah, let's go ahead and I guess get started. I already loaded up the world just because I didn't want to wait for the world to actually load itself. So we should be all good. Yep, here we are. So we are in the survival world. We are on normal. Everything seems good, so yeah. Go ahead and I guess get started. Might be a little slow at first because it's still loading all the chunks because all I did was spawn in, but we should be good. That's funny. Alright, so let's see. Okay, we got coal right there, which is good news. Some reeds over there, so let's just go ahead and start punching a tree. Like I said, an acacia tree if you really want to get specific and whatnot. No idea what I'm gonna do in this yet. I just kind of want to do this as just a little mini series while I'm getting. I guess you could say maybe an official series coming up. No spoilers though. No spoilers. What you're gonna get is that the series will be coming soon. If is the real thing there. If I actually get to it. Don't know, but we'll find out. But maybe this might be good enough for now. Who knows? Figure it out. Time goes on, see what all we do, and then we'll start from there. I should not be sprinting. Is the first thing I should tell myself. Alright, where was that hole I saw just a moment ago? That's not it. Some cows over there. I might go investigate over there, see what all's going on. Where was the cave? I saw it. Where was it? This is a mishap already. I'm not crazy. I saw a cave with coal somewhere. Was this it? No. Alright, forget it. We don't need that cave anymore. I mean, it just happened to disappear on me anyway. I swear. Aha, here it is. Okay, it blended in with the. It blended in and I was confused. I've been confused. We're just gonna. Some more stone, I guess. Yeah, frames seem to be going good, so if anything happens, I will take a look into it, I guess. But as far as I remember recording, nothing really happened, so I think I should be good. As usual, knock on wood for that, but I mean, you know. Okay, was it 17? I think it was 17. You know, you never know what could happen during recording. Anything can happen, because, you know, that's just how it goes. Start by making an axe, because you're going to need some more wood at some point. And we'll get that, boop, and... Boop, and sticks, and there. Alright, so we have all the necessities, I guess, for now, at least. I guess. So we have this. We have a nice desert, which I might use for, I don't know, maybe glass building purposes or something. Something like that. I don't see maybe if there's anything else I can possibly see. And I normally play on render distance 8, but I might actually turn it up just so I can see some more things. I'm actually having to go for it. I guess I'll just do that now. Let's go ahead and try 12. Why not? 12 was pretty okay. I mean, it still takes a while to render, but I mean, I think 12 worked pretty fine. So we'll just do that. Maybe a little slower, but I mean, it should be good. Getting some reeds here so we can start that farm. We'll be doing at some point. I actually don't even know where to establish or what to establish. As like, I should build a home now or just dig a hole or whatever. Most likely just gonna dig a hole just to begin. But I mean, you know, it is what it is. I don't even know what I'm gonna do in this. I'm probably just gonna like do some survival stuff. Maybe do little things here and there and whatnot, but yeah. I'm not gonna settle here. I usually, I'll explain this after I kill these cows. But usually, I try to like keep some of the animals in the area guess I want to make farms out of them. Breeding farms and whatnot. But since I'm not going to stay here, I might as well just take them down. Take them out. Alright. Get some more wood, I guess. I'm kind of just rolling by some of this. You know what I mean? Kind of how this field to start usually goes anyway. Just kind of rolls by. And then when you get to caving, it just gets... it's crazy. So is that all the cows? I guess I could sprint just a little bit, but definitely make some food. I see more cows up there. Alright, we'll use those. There's a couple, three more, looks like up here. No, four. Okay. One was hiding on me. Still need to go back and get that one. That'll be another thing. I'll go back for. None of them have. None of them are the killer rabbits, so we're good. We're good. Be the only type of rabbits that they can actually kill, but other than that, I'm not really gonna kill them. They just seem too nice or whatever. This feels slow. Okay. We're officially going to get this established. This is why I feel like. I'm just gonna sprint our way back to the coal. Why not? I don't know. I just get sidetracked a lot thinking, like, alright, we're just gonna do one thing and then we'll do another. Really, how this goes. It's down here. No. No, it's down here. Ha! Found you. So, I'm gonna get some coal. Gotta do some caving at some point, too, but I kinda wanna wait usually till night times when I usually go caving. Just because it's better to actually find some stuff. Which I did find some stuff. I found some, I guess, pretty useful stuff than I normally do, but it's just reeds and cows. I mean, that's not really much compared to a lot of other stuff we could have gotten. Like a village or something. I don't necessarily need a village. I mean, I can just find seeds and whatnot, but only things I'd really get from villages would be carrots and potatoes. That's about it. Even though zombies can drop them rarely, but probably would go for a village, more likely. I'm gonna get back up. I don't think some of these things. This cave even look like it goes anywhere. It might actually. Hopefully everything's getting picked up here, because I'm not sure exactly how good everything is, to be honest. I have to figure that out in editing. Perfect. I can't sprint anymore. That's great. Just the seeds. It feels weird just doing commentary again. I'm not normally used to doing commentary. It's been a while since I've actually bothered to really do it, so. I know how much to talk about it anymore, to be honest. So. Just feel like I don't have to talk it as much because I normally don't have to worry about talking, but nowadays I just do it. Just because of some people in particular, they know who they are. But they know who they are. I have a lot of seeds. I think that'll be good. Oh, there's another cow over there. It's almost night. Come on. Please. Please. Be done already. Get another tree. Why not? Hopefully this playback looks good. I haven't actually bothered to look at it for recording, but my friend said the stream looked good, but I'm not sure about recording. Have to browse through that. We'll just get one more and we'll head down because it's almost nighttime and I don't feel like fighting all the freaking mobs. Alright, waste of coal. Sorry. Too bad. We gotta get underground. Maybe that cave will have something good for us. Alright. Get this one off my farm. I don't need it. savannah. Rummaging through the savannah. Oh, hello. Okay, so this looks like the mobs are good. That was nice. That was completely nice. This is not the cave I wanted. I wanted this one. That is indeed a drop. Doesn't look like it does, but we'll take a look. Actually it does go somewhere. Light it up so you guys can see, because I don't know how well you guys will be able to see compared to me. I don't know. I hear mobs. Hello! That's one. Hey, what the heck? Oh, hello. Light up that. This is actually a pretty big cave. I hear a skeleton. That gives bad news already. Oh, hello. No. Don't you dare. No. Don't even think about it. No. No, you okay? You go away. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up. I find him. It's a good thing he didn't. I usually don't want them to blow up, but if he blows up on the other enemies, why not? Might as well just take. Oh, you did chase me. You guy, I swear. Leave me alone. Well, they're not really doing much to me, just leave me alone. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really, guy? Really? Why you gotta be like that? Even though he's not really doing anything to me, but still, he'll just walk down, waltz down here and just find me. Plus, he's got the high ground, too. Oh, there's another one! Oh, this. Okay. Place got bad news written all over it. I don't even know why I'm still walking. I have food. I don't know why I'm still walking. Alright. Water. A good sign. That's an andesite above this. That's nice. I don't know how the microphone thing is going to work, but I'll have to figure that out on my own. Be one thing I'll try to figure out on my own time while editing, if I do edit this, which I kind of doubt I will. But you never know. Lava in the first episode. Woot, woot, woot. I guess. Woot. You know, it could be a way the mobs could kill me faster. I keep hearing the skeletons, but I don't see them. It's gotta be over here. Or maybe not. Is he on the wall? Wouldn't surprise me. These caves branch off like so much compared to when they use. Read to back then, even though I wasn't necessarily there, but I hadn't played the old versions. Yeah, these caves nowadays branch off a lot. Plus, the lighting's also nicer nowadays. Not that I ever really cared, but I mean, I can just say the lighting is a lot better nowadays. You can actually physically see. I guess I'll just do the cheapest thing ever, but I'm gonna get this done. Alright. Oop. And boop. I didn't even need to go that far. Boop. Let's see. Alright, well, I think that's gonna end off episode 1. Next time, I'm probably gonna be equipped in armor, maybe a sword and a pick for iron. And yeah, so, thank you guys for watching. Oops. Thought I clicked the thing, but I didn't. Alright, there we go. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. I shouldn't do that again. I'll see you guys later.